Hi everyone, we are together with another Adobe Animate video tutorial. Today I am going to explain and show how we publish our animations in HTML5 canvas. As we know, Apple do not support Flash Player anymore, so we need to make our animations to use them in web browsers such as Chrome, Mozilla. So here I will show you the difference file types of animations. We use them in Adobe Animate. Let's begin our tutorial. I opened my Animate program and here we have file type screen. So first of all, I want to create a HTML5 canvas document. So as we understand, this one is my canvas document. So I am coming again file and new. Here I will create a file which is ActionScript 3, so the properties of this page can be like that, and press OK. So we have two files here. I want to show the difference publish settings of them. As for canvas, here publish settings, we understand that this file will be published in HTML file, so we can publish this type of file in web browsers. We can use them on web browsers. Okay, and then the other file type is ActionScript. So when I came here and put publish settings, here there is ActionScript file type. As we see, the target, we understand that could be according to Flash Player size, and here the script is ActionScript 3. So for this reason, this file type will work in Flash Player. Okay, so I want to show you as an example. Here in canvas document, I am going to import a file. Here I have a background PNG file. So in library section, I have here on my stage. I am coming here properties panel. As we see, this types width and height is according to this number. So I am just scaling the background. I think it is enough. I am going to come here file and save as. I am going to name it animation for that. So I want to save this file in my animate 6 folder. Save, and then again file and publish settings. Here I want to produce this file as HTML document. We can skip this properties and make here press publish. Okay, so when I came my folder, I should have my document here. As we see here, animation for web HTML. So when I click on it, as we see here, I have an animation, and I can see this animation on web browsers. So we know that we can publish our animations for using them in web browsers. I can totally say that this properties that we can produce HTML5 canvas document is totally useful. You can make your animations according to use them in HTML5 canvas document. And I am sure that you are going to enjoy it. Thank you for watching this tutorial. I hope you will find it beneficial for your animations. We will meet in another tutorial soon. See you next tutorial. Bye bye.